YouTube friends, so we got a little video here. I got here milling up some more cedar out of those awesome cants my friend Dean brings me, and just getting those stockpiled up. Got several different projects I want to do with that cedar, but zipping through a little bit of that, and curious to see how the fence turns out when I make that. But I want to do some siding on the addition on the shop and build some shelves in the house and different stuff. So pretty excited for it. Can't wait for that Tractor Man video to check out that Frontier sawmill, because I think it'll be a lot like this one. But, well, enjoy the video, guys. Thanks for watching.
now. This one, instead of being like this, is wedged like that. So we'll clean it up and see what we get. There we go. Probably do a bit more milling and keep piling up the lumber. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.